My advice to anyone is, have confidence, sit back, wait for the process to happen. And when it does, whatever the good Lord has in mind, He has in mind. James McCloughan.